Welcome back, y'all. This tutorial will help you get the most out of the remove tool in Photo AI. We'll start by opening an image we want to work with. In this image, there's lots of distracting content we might want to eliminate. We want our audience to be able to focus on the pink parking meter and the nice lighting coming across the sidewalk. We'll open the remove tool and start by selecting this yogurt cup on the ground. This tool works by generating new content to fill whatever area we choose with the brush. After making the selection, we'll hit the remove button to start creating replacement content. It uses context in the image to try and make the repair seamless. You can adjust the speed slash quality control to make the model faster or more precise. We recommend keeping it in high quality mode unless you're making lots of small repairs. You can see that remove did a great job of erasing that yogurt cup. So let's move on to something more challenging. These other two parking meters in the foreground draw the eye away from the subject. We'll remove both of them in stages. The smaller meter is about the largest object you'd want to try and select in one go. Remove does best when given smaller areas of our image to work on. This might be counterintuitive if you've worked with a clone stamp or other tools, but there's no need to make a precise selection or get everything in one go with remove. For the meter in the foreground, we'll just work top to bottom. If you don't get the results you were looking for, don't be afraid to try again. Unlike some tools, you won't muddy the image by selecting the same area and replacing it multiple times. The remove tool is crazy powerful. It works especially well in circumstances normal healing brushes fail, like removing full objects in complex scenes. We'll make another selection and remove the lower half of the meter. Because the remove tool is generating new content from your base image, you'll notice that all your edits before remove will be locked. This is to reduce processing time and prevent changes in the underlying image from having unexpected side effects. With those objects removed, you can see we've turned an okay image into something special. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure to check out our other Photo AI tutorials on YouTube.